Jon Jon Briones is finally seeing the fruits of his hard labor in Hollywood.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
In Ratched, he goes toe-to-toe with its title character played by Sarah Paulson. Sharon Stone and Finn Wittrock are also part of its all-star cast. The actor said he's grateful to get to play a Filipino character with a complex storyline in a high-profile Hollywood project.
When I first read the script and that they acknowledged that he's Filipino, that was a big thing that they could have ignored it, but they actually embraced it. That was amazing, and I knew that my family in the Philippines, once they see this, they're just gonna be over the moon.
Briones plays Dr. Hanover, a man with a secret he's determined to keep. He shared that in playing a Filipino doctor in America, he had a chance to learn more about pioneering Filipina doctor Faye Del Mundo.
Can you tell a story about a woman, Jon Jon, that you had learned about who was a doctor?
Yes.
That's an interesting story.
Yeah, she is a Filipina who went to Harvard to study medicine. And first they thought that she was a male, so they accepted her. And once she showed up, they were like, oh, what are we going to do? And they don't even have a place for her to sleep, so she had to go somewhere else. And she's actually from my province. She's one of the people that I kind of went, okay, it's true that during those times, Filipinos were in struggling and trying to make it in this world.
Ratched also stars the actor's son, Teo Briones. Young Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.